What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my playthrough of this. This is going to be my second playthrough on hard difficulty. I'm just going to play through as much as possible. I'll leave all this stuff in, though, just so for the full playthrough, I guess.
And the other, the underworld. But somebody from the underworld woke up to justice and stood up against this legion alone. His name was Sparta. Later, he quietly reigned the human world and continued to preserve harmony until his death. He became a legend. The legendary Dark Knight, Sparta.
Devil May Cry. I'm sorry, we closed at 9. Again, no password. I can't seem to get any real business.
Whoa, slow down, babe.
Well, well, what do we have here? Nature calls? It's in the back.
So, you must be the handyman who'll take any dirty job. Am I correct?
Almost. I only take special jobs, if you know what I mean.
You're the man who lost a mother and a brother to evil 20 years ago. The son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta, Mr. Dante.
Well, the way I figure it, in this business a lot of your kind comes around. And if I kill each one that comes, eventually I should hit the jackpot sooner or later.
In that case, you should be used to this sort of thing.
Are you really the son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta? Didn't your daddy teach you how to use a sword?
The sword. Time to go to work, guys.
Even as a child, I had powers. There's demonic blood in me.
What strength?
You were the first one to know about my vengeance. Looks like I'm getting closer.
It seems that way, but I'm not your enemy. My name is Trish. I came here to seek your help, to put an end to the underworld.
What?
Years ago, Mundus, the Emperor of the Underworld, resurrected.
Mundus?
Yes. His powers were sealed by Sparta. He's attempting to gain control of the human world once again. He has been preparing to open the gate on Malay Island.
Is above this cliff. Come on, let's go! Ha!
All right. Let's get right into the game. I just want to make one thing clear. I'm not the best at this game, so this is not like a walkthrough or anything like that. So it might take me a while. It might be a long video. Also, I'm not going to be commentating like the entire time, because I'll probably be playing this at times where I can't commentate, like when my wife is sleeping behind me. and stuff like that. So, yeah. Just a little heads up. But yeah, let's head right into mission number one. So I'm kind of curious if the red orbs carried over it. Okay, they did, so I can pretty much just skip straight through this, first room. I'm actually also curious. I'm pretty sure they do, but like if your weapons carry over through the games or each playthrough. Okay, they all do. Mainly Ifrit, that's the one that I was worried about. Okay, cool. So I'm not really worried about like the run through parts of the levels. It's mainly just the boss fights that are the main part of this game. Hard part of this game. Bro, are they gonna make me fight one of these guys this early? One of these fire dudes? Sometimes these cameras really mess with me. Alright, steal this thing. Give me it. Rusty key. Oh, I was hoping I could just break him. What was that? Yeah, no, I said this in my original playthrough, but these guys used to scare the crap out of me. It's one of the reasons why I never like got far in this game originally. Okay, I can already tell these guys are gonna be bigger pain in the butt to beat. They're already taking a lot more hits. Okay. No! Wait. Before I go down there. Okay, there we go. And then. Come on. Buddy, jump down the hole. Why is he not jumping? There we go. Holy crap. Ow. Okay, so before. Okay, well, that guy had. Well, seems like less health, which is weird. Because before it took 4 hits to kill him, but that time it only took 3, so I'm not completely sure why that just happened. Alright. Head this way through the blue door and use the rusty key. There's something written. The 17 puppets are my masters. There will be no admission as long as my masters are here. I apologize, by the way, if you hear like noises behind me because it is very windy outside. I actually didn't know I had to do this part. I thought this was kind of a secret area, which I guess it's not a secret mission, so I guess that makes sense why. Calm down, buddies. Actually, you know what? Just take out these guys really fast. Okay. And I'll fight the rest of these guys normally. Oh, never mind. I forgot they had shotguns. Health piece? Nope. Taking a lot more damage than I would like to, but I don't think it's going to be a problem, because I'm pretty sure I start each level full health, and this one's almost over. Get out of here. Ow. Okay. I was gonna do that. Finish these guys off fast. They're doing a lot more damage than I actually thought they were going to. Okay, there we go. And then if I want, if I can, you know, get up there, grab this. And then we can end the level. B rank. I guess I'll save. Doesn't hurt. Well, we don't get our first, like, item until mission 4, by the way. That's gonna be, like, the only things I go out of my way to get. I probably want to do this, too. Save up for that. And then these two are done from last playthrough. Cool. I'm not gonna lie, I don't fully remember what to do. Okay, nope. Pretty sure that's just a shop anyways, we don't need that. Yeah, during some of these like earlier missions, I don't completely remember what to do. Oh god, why am I facing you so soon? Just because it's been a while since I played this. Bro, the wind behind me is so loud, it's scaring me because we're playing creepy game with puppets and stuff coming after me. I'm kind of curious. If you come over here, this is where the shotgun was. Is there anything here? No. Okay, I was just seeing if there's going to be like a yellow orb or something there. Alright, let's interact with this. Another rusty key. And then probably... Okay, thank you very much. Probably head out here. Okay, so I needed that to go through this door. Oh god. Head up here and then all the way around. Try to avoid all these guys. Just trying to speedrun a little bit, you know. Okay, so I can't go backwards now. I grab anything from here? Something. Okay, no. I think I'm just hitting this way. Get out of here! Staff of Judgment. It's kind of cool that they changed where some of the enemies come in, though. Like, I was not expecting there to be that shadow in that hallway. Is this going to be the same? Probably. Right. Creepy masks. Did I switch to my shotgun or do I have my pistols out right now? Okay, I want my shotgun. I wonder how much health these guys have now. Yeah, not too much. They're around the same, I would say. Yeah, no. Crazy easy. Come on. There we go. All right, now that they're taken care of, we can head outside the door. There's also one boss that I remember that we can actually skip during these later playthroughs since we have EVERY. We can skip the first, what was it called? Griffin, I think is what's called. That boss, the first boss fight of that. Mission clear, let's go. A rank. How's that on S? Probably because I took a hit from Shadow, actually. And once again, I'm just going to be saving after every single playthrough. Or every level, I should say. Mission 3. Let's get right into it. Okay, so we're going to be facing our first boss this mission. A little bit nervous about this one, actually, to be honest, because I played this one again on normal mode so that I can get to mission 5 for untouchable trophy, and it took me 2 tries, sadly. Also, you can pause if you want to read any of the text here. I'm kind of just skipping through that part. I won't skip through the cutscenes or anything, but the text parts you can just pause it if you want to read them. I don't think I skipped through it fast enough to not see them, so. Alright, that's not what I thought I had out. I want to switch to this anyways. I actually don't know what's going to be better for this fight. Because I know doing that on him does a good amount of damage. But I also know Ifrit is a lot better. Like, damage-wise. And then I'm not going to collect this. I saw somewhere, if you don't collect these during this mission, later on when you collect them, it gives you a lot more red orbs. Don't know if that's true or not, but I'm just going to skip them. And we can come back to them later. And now we got to get back across the bridge, and oh no, what's happening? Alright. Gotta hurry up and finish this before I drown. Alright, is this gonna be the same? It is, okay. I'm kind of curious if I do less damage on a harder mode, or if it's strictly just enemies hit harder. Because, like, it doesn't seem like my damage has been affected that much. I'm kind of curious if I can get this. Oh, I forgot about this. Okay, yeah, I can't get it now. That's how you get that blue orb, by the way. I kind of skipped over that in my playthrough because it took me forever to figure out how to do that. Alright, let's get this fight going. Hopefully I don't die. My main problem was I kept trying to wall jump off of stuff to like slam down on him with this, but I kept missing the wall jumps. I kept getting hit because of it. Wow, buddy.
I hope for your sake you got something inside that big body of yours.
Alright, to start out, I'm just gonna whack him a bunch of times. See how that does. Come on, dude. Okay. I can't hit him in the back, apparently. Okay, I'm gonna switch to my grenade launcher real quick. Because that is a good way to get, like, your double trigger stuff back. And it just does a good damage when it hits. Okay. Okay, I thought that was gonna do enough, like, to not let his meteor hit, but it didn't. Yeah, I didn't trust it that time. Okay. Go back to the strat. Get him before he gets me! There we go. That was close. Alright. Not quite full health, but it's fine. I think that's the end, right? Yes, it is. B rank. Alright, at least we're getting more orbs going. Next mission. And this should be where I can get my first item. Just want to make sure I didn't. Okay. Making sure I didn't heal. I forgot if I did or didn't. All right, I think I'm just heading Oh no. Alright, we don't gotta find him. We could just head straight out this door. And I'm gonna switch again because I don't know what is gonna make me fight here. Yes, I do. Take down your shield. Okay, that's not what I expected. This is where you originally fight a shadow first. Oh wait, I can't even do that yet. I have to like hit his head. Dude, I can't even hit him. Ow. Come on, buddy, come in here. I don't know what's happening, dude. Why am I going up and down like that? Come in here, dude. Please, for me. There we go. I think it's someone's broke. Okay, just keep jumping and hope he doesn't hit me. I actually don't remember what to do from here. I'm just gonna do this so that I can get some health back. There we go. Yeah, that's not the fight that I was expecting there, to be honest. But we did anyways. I know I took some damage there, but I honestly think that that was a bit easier fight than a shadow anyways. Is this doing more damage to these guys than Ifrit? Also, I apologize if I'm saying that right. Ifrit, something like that. Yeah, I feel like I'm doing more damage to these guys using Alistar than Ifrit. Unless it's just those specific puppets. Alright, let's just jump over here, grab the death sentence, jump it. Actually, I could probably just jump down here. I think it's right under. Yeah. Interact with this thing. Use the death sentence and stab it inside. And you get a ball. Melancholy Soul. I think that's what that said. I could have just totally butchered that name. Be so creepy, by the way, if you actually saw something like that, like him coming out of the mirror, or like him turning around in the mirror, I should say. All right, before we actually fight this guy, there is an item in this area that I want to grab. I believe you can grab it later, but might as well just do it now while we're here. Just so I don't, like, forget. So you can head up to this area, jump across over here, and then right here is a untouchable. And then you could also grab that, which I just totally failed. I'm not going to go back up for that. And then I'm going to switch to Ifrit, or Ifrit, whatever it's called. Hit him with this a couple times. It is OP. Unfortunately, he moved. Ow. Stop it. Let me body slam you again. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Oh god, I canceled out. That was weird. Okay. It'd probably be smart if I healed here, but I also kind of don't want to. I just jumped to the bottom. Whoops. Whoopsie daisies. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to do it just to be safe. Because I remember that there is a chance for him to actually hit you while you jump up here. Oh, whoopsie. Which I could totally just dodge that. That was just my bad. But I'm lucky I did heal. I know my own ability. I figured I was gonna get hit there. What? I didn't know he could block that. Alright, that is the mission cleared right there. And I got a D rank, unfortunately. Also, unfortunately, I have to spend some of my orbs I just got on a heal. Whoa, that is way up in price. Never mind. Holy crap. Okay, we're not gonna do that. That's gonna take up all of my red orbs. So we're just going to try our best not to die. Okay, so this is still just a shadow. Oh, there's two. Okay. How do I go about this? Okay, that's not what I wanted. Hold up. I forgot to switch this as well. That's unfortunate I didn't get that. Okay. R1 triangle this guy. Like I got him low enough to blow up. Come on, dude. There we go. Like this stuff. All right, should be able to get this guy now. just jump around until he explodes. Running low on time, so hopefully it doesn't take too long for him to do it. There we go. Alright, now we can finally get out of this area. Sorry, I wasn't talking most of the time. I had to concentrate. Those guys do lots of damage to me. I'm not a pro at this game like some people. I'm kind of curious if you have to go out this way, or if you could just jump up there. I don't think I've actually tried to just straight up jump up. Alright. Oh god. I almost just jumped over the ledge there. There we go. Okay, once we're in here, we can just... Dude, this camera change is totally like messing me up. Once we're through here, we just hop on down here. And then go through this door. Definitely the easiest mission of the game. On normal, this is the mission you do to get untouchable A rank. That's all. Alright, at least I did that without having to heal. Don't quite remember this one, to be honest. I'm pretty sure I went in here. Is there something in here? Or is this just a room? Okay, there is. Got the rusty key. Oh god. Okay. Wait. Not what I meant to click. There we go. Did I get them all? It did. Cool. That does so much damage, it's ridiculous. Like, it makes a lot of the fights just so much easier if you can just spam it. Okay, I'm just gonna try to skip all these things. I thought he was gonna like shoot a laser at me there. Keep running, he's right behind me. Alright, what are we looking at in this room? Was it in there, or was it this way? I honestly don't remember. Okay, so this is where we originally run into this guy. Okay, I think I could just do this. Really? Dude. Why can't I hit him again? Come on, buddy. Come down here. Oh, he's invincible right now. When his mask is red like that, I think he's invincible. We almost have enough orbs to upgrade our Devil Trigger amount. Oh, I did not realize it ends right there. And, ooh, we get S rank. Okay, I think I have enough to actually do it now. So now, I don't think there's another upgrade after that. Okay, I have like just stuff. Okay, yeah, so that's full now. So now I can start buying the heals when I need it. And then also Devil Stars if I really want to. Yellow ones too, but I don't think I'm going to need to buy those, really. Level 7. Oh, I forgot about this. I take damage. Because of the key thing that I'm holding, I think. I actually forgot that there's these little hallways. Okay, there's nothing there. Give me the health. I think that was just to like, hello? Heal up before that fight. Once again, I keep the freaking change in the screen. Dude. Ooh. There we go. That is not how I wanted that fight to go, but it worked out fine. Normally, if you have Alistar out, you can do that, like jump and triangle. I was gonna run from these guys. Dude, how far does that go? Holy crap, I was not expecting it to go all the way down here. Oh my god, dude. These camera changes. Oh, I have to kill these guys. Okay, come back here. Bruh. There we go. Please tell me they gave me health. I don't want to like run out of health right before I get there. Okay, cool. I did not realize that those ice spikes come this far though. That's insane. Let me out. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm just heading up to that doorway again. Oh my god. Dang it, dude, that sucks. Okay, well, I can use these now, so I'll just use one. I don't remember where I'm going with this, to be honest. Like, I thought I was going up to that room. But if this doesn't allow me to, then I don't remember. I might go back and check if this doesn't lead me to where I need it to. Okay, this lets me up all the way. Cool. Let me through. Yeah, that's unfortunate that I had to use the thing there. Pretty sure I just go here, right? Yeah. Okay, I wasn't wrong. I just suck. Let me through. B rank. Next mission. And then jump across this bad boy. Kind of sucks that there's not more stuff to do in this main area. I feel like you're only in it for like two missions. Power up. Okay, I was just seeing something. Start. That's a creepy face. Let me up. All right. Head through the creepy door. And now we're outside. Okay, so I'm pretty sure there's actually a cool thing to this fight. I think if you let him jump and like bash the ground when you're on the glass, if he does it three times, I'm pretty sure he breaks through. Or at least that's what I saw or read somewhere. It looks so creepy. Finally, I was getting tired of playing your childish game. Okay, so yeah, if he does that three times, then pretty sure it breaks through. Ow. I tried to dodge that. Come on, buddy, I'm over here. Do your little jump thing. We could just do this too. Never mind. Oh my god. Okay. Was not expecting that for some reason. I was kind of expecting this to do more damage to him. Dude, I keep forgetting about that attack. Get away. Oh my god, dude, I'm gonna die because of that. Get him. There's no way, dude. He was one hit from that attack at least. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay. Get him! There we go. Get to move forward now. Get the trident. Pretty sure there's nothing else in this level, like collectible wise. Oh, I didn't even mean to do that. I pressed the wrong button. But it worked out. All right. Here's where you would collect the next gun on the skeleton. All right. I don't have Alistair on, unfortunately. Okay, does all that. I don't need to watch that. Go, go, go. I think it's through here, right? Yeah, okay. I made it. I think there's something right here, right? Yeah. And through the door. Mission complete. Let's go. Another C rank. I'm actually going to do a couple of these because I want to test something out in a little bit. So sorry, you guys got to watch this. Let's do four. All right, I got 30 more minutes for this current playthrough before I got to go do something. So hopefully we can get decently far. Almost halfway through the game already, so that's pretty good. I still don't understand why it goes back up there by itself. All right. So there is another collectible right behind this thing, I think. All right, we got another Devil Star right there. Now we can head down here. And I might actually switch. No, I'll keep this out, actually. Just trying to think of what's going to be best for this next little fight that I got here. Easy. And wait for this guy's stuff. There is another yellow orb over here. I probably should have went the other way first. Like this. I'm just helping out and don't need to use a lot of those this playthrough. It's more so just me being lazy, because like it just brings you back to like the room before you die, so like I could easily just exit out and restart the level if I really want to. Okay, I wasn't sure what was down there, but it was just a yellow orb. I think that's where a blue one is. What's my health at? Okay. I'll keep that there just in case I need it later. Run back across over here, just so I can collect the stuff in this room. Grab that bad boy, jump up for that one. One in front of that door, another one up here. I'm gonna leave that one, just because I can. And then before we move on, where you're supposed to go is in there. And then that's where you get Ifrit for the first time. Ifrit. Let me up. There we go. Let me collect this real quick. Holy water. All right. So instead of heading in there, like we're supposed to, because this is our second playthrough, we can just come straight to this door over here and open it up, which also skips your first boss fight with Griffin, which is pretty nice. In my opinion. Alright, this is also where your first, or where my first annoying fight to get enemy files was. He's just lurking in the mist. Yes, it is this guy. He's just annoying because you have to get like a certain attack from him. It'd probably be a little bit easier, like getting him to do the right attack for at least during like a harder game mode. But I wanted to get him all in one playthrough, so. Alright, well, he's not that hard to fight though, when you have this at least. All right, not too bad so far. Okay, finish this guy off, and there's another one, great. Okay, that is a lot of damage to him. I didn't realize that. I could have just kept doing that instead of using my devil trigger. Okay, so before I move on, hop up on this tree, switch to Alistar for your double jump. And I believe just jump over this tree, right? Okay, I missed, but yeah. Right idea. There, and then grab this bad boy. Okay, from here, I'll use it on that. Now we can hop down and continue on. Alright, how much was the upgrade? Was it 2,000 something? No, it was 4,000. That's so much. That's crazy. I wonder what's going to be in Dante Must Die mode. I need to make sure I like buy that beforehand if I want to use it. Yeah, three shots, that's not bad at all. Okay. Get him! I'm actually gonna go for this first. Not that, I meant those. Just to make sure I get it. And that should get that guy. Okay, these guys aren't as much trouble as I thought they were going to be in this mode, in harder mode. Just there's so much of them. They keep spawning. Nice. Got him before he can do any of his stupid attacks. I think you could actually just buy your way through this area. Like, I don't think you have to fight these guys. I'm just doing it for, one, the orbs, and two, because there are items that we want to collect in this room. Up here. So first, let's get this. Use this a lot of red orbs. Probably not enough to do anything with them. And it takes forever to destroy it. But, more the merrier. Alright. After that, come to this side, break this bad boy, and we get another Devil Star. Alright, now we can move on from this room. And buy our way out. Looks like a face. That's probably what it is. Looks like some kind of creature on the door. Alright, what do we get here? A rank. I didn't even get hit by anything. How is that just an A rank? These levels are rigged, okay? Alright, we're definitely making back some of our red orbs though, which is pretty nice. Oh god, what's this area? This was confusing to me at first. I had no idea what to do in this room. I also want to get rid of this guy. Other ones can stay. All I'm probably gonna damage him, so he's probably gonna get up. Alright, I guess we could just kill these guys. I do want the orbs before they go away though. I'm probably wasting so much time doing all these fights. I'm just trying to help myself out for the future though. Especially because I'm going to have to do the Griffin fight, and I feel like that's going to be one of the more annoying fights for me. Okay, there's someone behind me. Let's just see where this goes. Oh, it's going to go in this guy. I'm actually surprised he was able to suck that up. Okay, so it wants me to go right. Did it go inside one of these guys, or did it fly past them? Okay. This room's done. Just gotta collect all this crap and continue on. I'm wondering, I'm curious if it, like, it's able to continue on without me. Okay, hold up. Not what I wanted. Okay, these guys need to hurry up and drop their stuff. I think it went left, I mean. Right. Okay, yeah, I went left. I don't even know if I collected all the orbs I needed to there, but I didn't want it to leave me behind. What's it gonna throw at me here? Alright. So this and this. What are you doing? Come on, dude. I don't even know which one it's in at this point. I think it's this close one. No, no, that's not what I wanted to do, game. Are you kidding me? So annoying that that just happened. Okay, I'll be back. Okay. There we go. I just gotta dodge him until he explodes. I don't know if shooting him actually helps anything. But we can keep shooting him. Alright. There he goes to the left. Yeah, that last death kind of annoyed me if you didn't notice. But I believe that should be the last room for this area. Actually, kind of forgot about this. These guys are kind of annoying. Just because they throw crap at you. They will hurt each other too, though. Okay, one down. Exited out way too early there. Whoops. Okay, there we go. Before we head through there, let's just go grab this bad boy. Get a nice holy water there. Alright, let's head through the door now. B rank. Alright, and unfortunately, well, that is all I'm going to be able to record today. For you, it won't matter because it's going to be all put into one video, but yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. definitely the powers of Sparta. Even more so. But I cannot let you live. For I serve my master, Mundus.
You can't fight with that wound.
Mighty is the power of Mundus. Master, grant me one last surge of power. The power to finish him. Master Mundus.
Beat him. Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, Shirley. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for me. He had courage and a righteous heart. In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
Thank you.
with guts and honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
Virgil, Dante, happy birthday.
Wow! I want chocolate!
No, I want chocolate!
Trish, Virgil has been defeated. You know what you must do. Now go.
Yes, Master.
Dante! Dante! Help me!
Trish! Oh.
Stay back!
easy.
Trish, you?
Humans, what sweets. You should know better than to trust a stranger. Your presence has become a hindrance to my master's bloody scheme. Now die! Dante, why did you save my life?
Because you look like my mother. Now get out of my sight. The next time we meet, it won't be like this.
Closer, you devil! You may look like my mother, but you're nowhere close to her! You have no soul. You have the face, but you'll never have her fire!
Thank you. Master?
Face a Sparta. Strange fate, isn't it?
Strange and ironic that it will end the same way.
Irony has favored you this time. Look there.
Trish!
Don't even think about it. Blink. She died.
Trish! No!
Useless scum! Failure is one thing, but taking an odd behavior like that... What is the matter? It is time to end your pitiful life!
How much longer are you going to keep zapping? Come out and show yourself, Mundus! Why my mother?
That useless being? If you need a mother, I can create it. As many as you want. Just like I created Trish.
Silence!
My mother risked her life for me. And now you, too. I should have saved you. I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light!
This was my mother's. Now I'm giving it to you. My father's also here now. Rest in peace.
Thank you.
gate has been opened. Dante, you are not getting away. This is where you will die.
I'm not going anywhere. Besides, there's no place to go. Look around. This will be your burial ground as well. Mother.
Dante, use my power!
Trish! Okay.
Looks like we have a winner.
Jackpot.
Dante, I will return, and I will rule this world!
Goodbye. And when you do come back, give my regards to my son, will ya? Trish!
Dante... Dante...
Trish, devils never cry. These tears? Tears are a gift only humans have.
We're too late.
No, Trish, it's never too late. Humans never give up. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's rock.
sky is fair. It'll always be above everyone's head, no different.
Like the sky. I feel like my heart is becoming clear.
Let's not forget, though, the underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante and his sidekick. Devil never cry. Yes? Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
More than enough.